Kind of saw that I have a thing for crypto bots, and they asked me to put their bots to the test. And after some research,